With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the students, in this question we have a set of whole numbers, okay? Whole numbers, and we need to find the solution set if this inequality holds true, okay? So for that, I have to solve this inequality first, okay? So see, we have given that 5x plus 4 should always be less than or equal to what? 24, okay? So let me subtract minus 4 on both sides, okay? So this will give me this, okay? I am subtracting 4 on both sides, okay? Now see, this plus 4 minus 4 will cancel out each other. So I have remained with 5x, okay? And 24 minus 4 will give me what? 20. Now I will divide this inequality on both sides by 5. So this will give me 5x by 5 should always be less than or equal to 20 by 5, okay? And this will give me what? This will give me that our x, okay? 5, 5 cancel out each other, should be less than or equal to what? 20 by 5 will be 4, okay? So we have this condition by our inequality, okay? And what are the set of x? Okay, we have a set of all whole number. And what are whole number? Whole number are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Okay, and what are inequality is saying? Inequality is saying x should be less than or equal to 4. Okay, it means our answer will be that x belongs to what? 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 will be included as this equality sign is there, okay? So, we have these 5 numbers, okay? So, this will be our answer. Hope you understand the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.